Hello, everypony. Artilly Sienna here, or Anna here today with Applejack. And as you can see, we are going to react to Robert Who, so disco crazy Victor art video stuff. I'm sorry if I can't pronounce it correctly, but I will leave a link to his channel down below. He actually joined the Rift yesterday, so let's just see what he does because I have no idea on, well, it should be Victor making art, but I have no idea about how he's making his videos. So yeah, 3, 2, 1, here we go. Oh, this is interesting. A little bit. I'm sorry, but the music is not something for me. It's nice, but it's like.
I really want to rant about these two characters, but I can't now since I actually like them now. Luckily, I came up with a solution. And here it is now. Hey Robert, hey Zoe, did you get him?
Where am I? Why is everything so professional looking?
Hi Reese.
Who are you?
I'm you, from the future.
Why have you kidnapped me?
I'm reviewing Flight to the Finish and I'm at the bit where Diamond Tiara and Silver Spoon bully Scootaloo.
Did you say Diamond Tiara?
Yep.
Diamond Tiara is a little bitch! How dare she bully Scootaloo? She's not even a Pegasus, so how would she know how difficult it is to fly? She rarely does anything practical except being a snobby, spoiled little brat that I just want to kick.
Okay, that's enough. Thanks, Reese. You helped quite a bit. Now, go back home, please.
Wait, that's it?
Uh-huh.
Okay, see ya. Hang on, why didn't you have a rant about Diamond Tiara? You like her now, don't you?
Robert, Zoe, please send him back, please!
You've disgraced me!
Finally time to announce the winner of the Holiday Hijinks Comic Under the Mistletoe Contest. Drum roll, please! Z Doso's entry, Under the Mistletoe with Zoe, is the winner. I will contact you over DeviantArt to give you the information to get the $15 iTunes gift card. Congratulations on winning!
Hello and welcome to the Rift Cafe, a collaborative YouTube channel where content creators from all walks of life can come to create videos inside the Rift. But more often than not, that cafe.
Hey, romance. You got any pizza?
Dang it, Robert. No, I don't have pizza. I don't want you to go completely nuts and scarring every pony for life. Because I don't have enough money, and all I had to serve was orange juice and a punch bowl.
Oh, an Irish...
It's at least 9.5.
Soundtrack, I'm 20.
I should really call more often. Hey, I have an idea. So, let's watch another fan video. This one is from Robert Hu. Enjoy!
I just want to say that a good friend of mine, Robert Hu, who's got a parent called The Groggles, in episode 3, episode 4 onwards, because, I mean, there has to be a part where he appears in episode 6, where he just appears out of nowhere, where he's like, oh my gosh, I'm so glad I saw you. Why are you here? I heard there was danger. I just had to get here. That sort of thing. Now, my good friend Robert Hu actually made this theme song for Cult and Chronicles, and this is a song I'm going to use from episode 3 onward. And of course, let me tell you, this song is better than the theme song I made, dang it! Because of course, that song has gotten copyright claims about 3 times, and, well, it's been resolved. Anyway, here's the theme song, and I have a link to the video down in the description, and there'll be a link to Robert Hu's channel. He's got 2 channels, so I'll link both of them. So here we go. Let's listen to the song. It's awesome!
Don't you know, it's time for another brony song. I promise that it won't be long. My list is nowhere near complete, but at least these bronies can't be beat. There's Broger Arts and Flutter Rose, Concert Cruiser, Crimson Glow, Emerald Blast and Minty Heart, Flower Bolt and Zephyr Star,
Burning Donut, Abbey Roadie, Aspen and SK, same brony, Peewee Dragon, Eagle Tail, Shadows, Fire's really pale.
Freedom, Flash, and Lurker, Cat, and Thunder, Blur, a real class act. Magpie, Goody, Serenade, Jessica, Badly, Decker, Spade.
Tommy, Taco, Tricky, Fox, Robert, who has a red box.
Fast Track, Starbat, Forest Rain.
Mother's Grey Cat, Silver Mane.
Pranker, Pet.